Hello and welcome to part 103 of the Let's Me in Japanese of a Delight visual novel. Last time we were in the forest, we encountered the monster that turned out to be Yoshino. And now we... Yes, the present is approaching. This time it seems to be the real deal and not a gag. Let's see. D'accord, I have fallen to my on my hips, on my butt. It's more... I wasn't able to move. No, I have fallen to my hips. I crouch. Voilà, Ishiki. Brussel. It seemed to be moving towards me. I tried to get out. It seems to be moving lower than people, so it was lower. Voilà. Tsumori, it must be a small animal, maybe. Like, the possibility that it was a small animal was very high. Well, I guess I could try to intimidate it. Like, maybe it's a mouse, maybe it's a lice, maybe it's a cat. What is a lice? Another small animal. Maybe it's some type of fish. Kincho. Thanks to my nervousness, I was being a little intimidated. Timing. I check the timing. Attends. Kenke. No. Miru. And okay, there for example, Keikaku. Okay, and nothing. Okay, so no, no. Hakaru, like mi hakaru, looked and planify. Okay, I waited for my timing. I voilà. I'm going to catch you. Okay, extended my right arm and. I keep, but I need to check out what is that. I think there is a Nazi in that one. No, not that one. It's the inverse. Well, not really, but whatever. I extended my hand towards the grass and clasped whatever I was aiming at. 1, 2, 3, 4. Where are you? Oh, come on, go faster. Here. Okay. And what else? That one. Well, no. Maybe. Well, the cross. 1, 2. The cross, voilà. And that. No. No, not that one. That one. D'accord. Ah, Kalelu. Withered. D'accord. Feuillemort. Withered. Dead leaf. D'accord. Dead leaf. And I grasped some dead leaf. Une. It's undulating, you know, undulating like a snake. Voilà, sinuous, winding. It's a snake? Nanka, Mimizu. What is Mimizu? Just going to check. Mimizu. It's a earthworm. Ah, it's an earthworm. its length was 50 centimeters, or a very big one. Totemo. Voilà, it was vigorous, but it's okay. Inside of my hand, the worm, what it was doing? Okay. It was the storm. It was the calm before the storm. The calm before the panic. In my hand, there was a worm. It was touching me. Kya! Kimoi, it's one of these worms that young Japanese. Well, it's gross. it's moving in my arm. It's long. It's yellow. Michi, it's in the middle of my hand. It's moving! It's a worm! Yeah, ah! I throw it away. Slowly, it. I was trembling from all over. With despair, I tried to wash my hand on the ground that was touching the wall. But I could still feel the touch of the worm. Dekai. It's gross, is that? No, it's huge, it's way too huge. It was like a snake in size. how could such a thing exist? Am I dreaming? This size, I have the feeling that this size, Hiru. Well, it's very big. I want to go back. Mommy, I want to go back. I got out. Ouch. Oh, there you go. All of a sudden, I got a petit. Okay. Ouch. Jimen or Kosri. D'accord, I hurt my right hand on the ground. I looked and since now it's giving me the English word. Oh, wrist. You can see it, yes, I think. There was some red on my wrist. Ta-da. What is that? I guess we must have broken an artery, something like that. So it must be. It was bleeding. But what is that? No. 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't think it's a component. Yes, it's not a component. I think just that. So this one is longer. Yes. So let's see that one. And a 3, where are you? That one, I think. Is it giving me it? No. Let's try that. 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't think that it could either. Maybe. We'll see. No. Come on, go faster, me. It's not that. That one, maybe. Where are you? I saw you earlier. Okay, that one, and that one. No, not that one. That machine. No. At this answer. No. Come on. That one. No. That one. Yes. Oh no, it's not that. But yes. So four. No, not that one. Maybe. That one. Okay. So what? There were a spot. A red spot, and from that spot, the blood was gushing out. Okay. What is it? When? Okinana. There was a big hole. Oula. It was a 5 milliliter millimeter in diameter, I guess. Wow. I have no idea how I got this wound. The blood was overflowing from all over the place. It was all over the place, the blood. Yukisabi. It was up to my fingers. Jimene, I guess I got hurt by a branch on the ground. Could she tell us something? I looked below my boots, and there was a very dangerous looking branch. So it was it. Maybe it was the worm. Ah, yes, maybe it wasn't a worm. Maybe it was a leash. a leech, and that's how the hole happened. Maybe the worm had a tooth, bite me. I don't understand how I got such a wound. So it's not bad. D'accord, the bleeding stopped. Little by little. D'accord, c'est qui? D'accord, I was having a hard time with all the loss, the blood loss. That. Gods. Gods, gods, I think. D'accord, I attended to my wound. D'accord, below the gauze, below the pansement. How do you say pansement? I'm just going to try with the Japanese word. Gauze. How do you say gauze? I mean, for me, it's not instantly. I think I know what it means, but you probably understand. It must be the equivalent of pansement. So yes, below the gauze, there was a terrible bleeding, and as I was walking, d'accord, it was. I kept looking at it. Okay. Voilà. I looked at my clock. It was afternoon 3 o'clock. 3 o'clock. 3 p.m. 3 p.m. I said, oh, you say 3 p.m. Attends. It was. Wait. Jikan tai? No, it's not. It's not wrist clock, I think. No. Can't be. But why is there this tie? Okay. This is OB, yes. A time zone, like a time zone. It's quite a time, quite a strange time slot. Well, whatever, it's the afternoon. Totan, Kyosoku, Chizuna, Enryo. Voilà, I'm going back home. Ezo, Machino Modoru, Suijikan. Okay. I think it's going to take too much time to go back to the city. It will be night by then, I think. Voilà, Yoru no Mori. D'accord. No, okay. I need to get back now because I need some hours to get back to the city. The forest at night is a dangerous place, I think. Seems like a place of danger. A mappy. D'accord. Thanks to my P, at least I'm not going to be lost. Naneshiro, Tochi, Hitotsu, Mona, Hitotsu, Makro. Well, I need to make sure to get back before it's in complete darkness. Chorodatari. Voilà, I began to look around. Nichi, Hobi, Maru, Ichinichi. D'accord, at least the sun of Sunday. I can use the sun. Attends. Wabishi. I was talking to get my spirits up. D'accord. 10 minutes later, I continued. Okay. After, you know, courage. Allez, continue. D'accord. Voilà, the snaking trace. Voilà, I followed the back the snaking trace. Well, because we were following it in the first place. Voilà, dead leaves. D'accord, there were a lot of dead leaves on the ground, and whatever. Kuro, what time is it? 10 minutes have passed. Shukaku is a recolt, but what is he saying in this context? What is D'accord. I guess I don't have anything to show for my effort, but I need to get back. It's time to get up. It was, I think. Okuno Moshi. D'accord. I smell something bad. What is it? Some iron? Iron? Shin no Hana? No, Tsun no Hana? Is it Hana? Nose. Oh wait, it was a very strong. But why? No, maybe it's not iron. Iron don't smell. So why iron? Well, whatever. There is a smell. It's a very strong one. Voilà. It's something rotting, like rotting iron. But rotting iron don't especially smell, no? I mean, iron can't rot in the first place. Rust don't have any well whatever. Maybe stagnant water, something like that. No, whatever. Okukarana. Okay, it's still a little more. So he keep being in the forest. And he isn't going back. You are going to regret that, mate. Skoshiashi. Well, I extended my foot to check this smell, and then I found it. This is it was a strange thing. It was a silhouette of a big snake, but it wasn't moving. Its length was 10 meters, more than 10 meters. Is that a mew? Is that no, there is no indication. Maybe that. But tie, what is tie? Is it a corpse? Tie. Oh, that one. A body, d'accord. There is a huge body, okay. Ah, it must be the. Yes, it must be the. Okay. Oh, it was the. Oh, and the diameter was more than 30 centimeters? Whoa. If it's really the skin of a snake, it's a big snake, eh? Yes. Voilà. Atsumori, Seibutsu. Voilà. Roshutsu. I don't think of any creature that is like that. D'accord, it's quite a beast. Mimizu. For starters, it seems like the worm, but way bigger. Okay. So it's a worm? No. A worm don't have a skin, don't shed a skin. It was white. I was getting scared. Well, whatever. Kyoneki. Hanshin. Toyori. So it was. Is that the skin, dead skin of. Kusaru. That one, and for example, a sheep pie, I think. That one. Option. Okay, so it's the corpse, not just the skin. Is it rotting? So in other words, it's not living. Okay, so it's the corpse of a giant worm then. Or snake? No, worm. Because it said that it looked like the worm. Osoraku, Kyoi. Ima Kyusoku Osoraku Shize. Okay, I try to touch it with my finger. It's hot. Normal corpses are so maybe if I've just been killed. No, it's stinking. So it's when they are rotting, I think bodies are heating up. You know, from all the chemical reaction inside the bodies, inside the remains. I wasn't expecting this reaction. It was a very high heat. Well, somewhat high heat. The feeling on the tip of my fingers is there. It's like steam. What? Like touching steam? So, whatever. Suibun. Well, it's like water. Water is steaming out. Hitomazu. In any case, I'm doing a picture. Kakudo. I'm doing a picture from all angles. Even looking at it, I still don't really believe it. I don't quite understand what I'm looking at. It's of the shape of a snake, but seems like a worm. Yona. I am quite not sure it's actually a living creature. But the snake is dead. And. But in any case, if the snake is dead, then doesn't that mean that there is something even more dangerous around here? Jokyo. D'accord. I have no idea how it died in the first place. In any case, this one, was it actually a snake? But right now, at least, it's just rotting. Well, it's just rotting on the ground. It's just a fallen tree. Okay. Ah no, okay. We are just trying to think of explanation. Okay. D'accord. There are a lot of possibilities. D'accord. Shigi, Shinonai, d'accord. I don't know, so I try to scramble my brain, but I really just don't know. Sekai. There are a lot of rules that I don't know, but why rules? There are a lot of things I don't know in the world. It's out at the touch, but I used a stick to touch it more. I picked up a stick. Okay, I picked up a stick and put it inside the corpse, deep inside. Voilà. I pierced the corpse. At the spot I pierced, there were a lot of liquid that overflowed. What is that? It was yellow bodily fluid. Toji. At the same time, there were a very strong stink. Meto. It's definitely not the smell of something fresh. Get. You want to vomit? Shinkan, sorry. I think it's time for me to go back. Voilà. Between the stink and the sun in the sky, it's time to get out. Voilà. See. Voilà. I turn my back. Hibide wanai nazo no seibutsu. D'accord. The mysterious creature that isn't a snake was dead. Sore dake. There is only. I can only describe the situation like that. Since I don't know more. Okay. Whew. Alia? Itsumoiru. She's always here. She's as always. Senior Kinesis person. Chief. Giwaku. Giwaku. Doubt and trouble? Chief, you know, I was kinda doubting that you were living here, but. I do live here, you know. Sokomade Kose? D'accord. What are you going to do when you will stop being a student here, I guess? Tsugaku ga. It's difficult thinking about that. Ore datte mendō desu kedo. D'accord. I know it's bothering me. But well, no, it would bother anyone. Bon, whatever. So, Akane, d'accord. Ah, Akane did something very rare. She had. She smiled without smirking.
Urayamashi.
Are you envious? What to live in the school? No. Then. No. Definitely not. Genjitsuteki. Well, she's really quite a mysterious person. By the way, Yakini? Misuborashi? You stink? maybe not. Yake? Yeah, awfully? Voilà. Misuborashi. D'accord. By the way, you look very, very bad. I was in the forest. I talked about my search. Believing in yourself? D'accord. On your own, you are really way too serious. You shouldn't do that. I had the feeling I could do it. But Suge. hikikomori. But I did find other an awesome find.
収穫ですって.
Find? Indicted. D'accord, I will talk about it once everyone is here. This story. Majime. Baito. D'accord, this story is a little serious. I will write a serious article about it. And probably for my part-time job. Shashincha. D'accord, Shashin. A picture about the picture? Well then, let's see them. Please let me see them. They're it's them. Hodson. D'accord, she looked at the pictures I saved.
はっきりとは分からないけど、大きな生き物の死骸に見えなくもないといったところね。
Shigai, dead body, dead rest. That one shigai. Well, remains, dead remains, remains. The remains when I I don't completely. Voilà. I don't clearly understand, but the remains of a big living creatures. Is not necessarily weird. Tobu no katachi. The shape of its head. It seems like a big serpent, big snake, isn't it? But scoop. Isn't that a scoop? Your part-time job. Indeed, it's inside the city. Anatano, Life magazine. Yes, it's for the Life magazine, the monthly tela. No to pasokon. D'accord, I gave her the data about it from my phone to her notebook. Layout. D'accord, I think. Ah, okay. Wait, attends. Okay, I put the data from my phone to the notebook, and okay, I'm doing the article, I guess. D'accord, I was thinking about the layout and starting under inputting the characters. More fun. I mean, you know, make it interesting, more interesting. And voilà, texto. I began to type some text. Okay. Ah, it's night, apparently. Deki, I did it. Well, the article was over, was done. We're gonna Deki. D'accord. I think I did very good. Ochiwa, thank you, Dai. What is this big? What is the remains of the? What is this corpse of the big creature? How do we say that? What is a big? You understand. What is a big creature? What is this big creature? Maybe the editorial, this reporter is in the middle of the investigation. I send that. Okay. Voilà. The Department of Edition. I got a mail back from it. It was. Dame demo blog. Okay, look, it's no good, but you can use it on the blog. Okay. Ah, chief. She wasn't here. The article wasn't good enough for the actual magazine, the paper magazine. But doing it, but posting it on the blog is okay. Machinois. D'accord. She. Attends. Tsukepa. What is that? Maybe the high. No, high is a particle. Wait, whatever. I guess she took her computer with her. Demo. Heavy user. D'accord. Machine to the. No, whatever. Maybe she's in the toilet. Ah, no. D'accord. The computer was still here. But you know, heavy user like her wouldn't get far. For any reason, maybe she's in the toilet. Wait, It's 11 hours. It's 11 p.m. Wow, it's late. Dondake, like, I wasn't planning to stay that late. It's bad. I need to get back. Captain Ikaru, like, there was no helping it. I have no time to say goodbye to her. Voilà. I'm out. Otsukareshita. Otsukareshita. I'm out. Okay. Oh, 30 minutes. So I guess I'm going to stop it here. It's a new day, a bright new day. What mystery awaits us? It's a school day, so voilà. We are going to, like, today, like, I invited to go to school, Kotori to go to school together. I'm going to stop it there. So let's save up quickly. I hope you liked it.